So it is currently 5:48 in the morning, and we're headed back to the airport.
Hopefully this shit works out.
We're fighting
we'll
aliens,
see.
Bro.
On God, every day.
I just got some new shoes in the mail. This box is the biggest freaking box I've ever seen for shoes, but I haven't even opened it yet. I cut the tape off, but I'm opening it. Bruh, that shit's huge. For like reference, like that's a size 10 shoe. Holy shit. Oh, what? They don't even fill it up. Yeah, of course. I've just had some, like, sure.
Right.
Yeah.
Did somebody actually strip the belts down like a hide?
Cool. So I don't know if you can really tell, but my setup is lacking a little bit today. I'm in the process of moving, but I just picked up my new belts that I've been working on for, it's been like four or five months now, but they came out amazing, so I just wanted to show them off. So they're black bison leather belts for Shorts Archive. To complement our new Carhartt shorts. So they just have this like oxidized metal buckle. It's like a square. It looks really like rough. I think it like the metal looks really good. And then we have our branded logo, if you can see it there. They're made out of full grain bison leather. So you can see all the like details on that, hopefully. The belt tip has this little like asymmetric shape to it. They're made of like a dark brown leather, but it was hand dyed black. So as you wear it, it's slowly, like the black will wear off in areas that are under a lot of stress. So it gives it a really like rustic feel. I'll put some on body shots up, but they came out really great. I couldn't be more happy with them. I have the, this is a sample one that I've been wearing for like 4 months now, and you can probably see like a little bit how the brown leather is showing through some. Yeah, these are available now online and they're cut to order, so whatever your waist size is, we can make one for you. In the first part of the video, you saw me like in the store where I got them made, but there's a local leather artisan, I guess. And he has a really cool shop, but I had this other belt made by him a while ago, and so it has like a Western style buckle, and this is another kind of bison leather. So I'm really happy with these. He did a great job, and it's just been a really fun process, like going through all that. I'll put the link to them below if you're interested. You really can't find quality like this outside of designer brands, like They just don't do them like this. So, this video is kind of disorganized, but I just wanted to show off a couple of my recent pickups that I really like. Got this pair of Oakleys. They have these really cool, like, cutouts in the lenses. And then they have these, like, orangey reflective lenses. They came with black lenses, too, but I've just thought that the orange ones look pretty cool. But yeah, there's one. And then if you've followed this channel at all, you know that I'm a fan of the Rick Owens Converse collaborations. So I had to pick up the Turbo PWN, I think it's called, but they're these like gigantic basketball shoes. I think they look like kind of absurd when you wear them with shorts in a good way. They're just so big and you're like 2 inches taller. I got the black ones with the white sole, and I got a steal on these, so I had to go ahead and pull the trigger on them. But I'm really excited to start wearing these. And then just the last thing is what I'm wearing. It's this Vetements sweatshirt that's also a hoodie. So it has the Vetements metal logo font on the front. And then you turn it around and it is the Vetements Champion collaboration hoodie with the Vetements embroidery here. I've never had anything like this. It was my first Vetements pickup I've ever had. I've always liked Vetements, but like back in the day, like 2016, 17, when it was really huge, I couldn't afford it at all. It seems to have gone down in price a bit, but now it is starting to go back up due to I guess Demna's popularity with Kanye and Balenciaga and whatnot. I've picked up a couple other pieces, but I'm not really going to show those off yet. They're more fall, winter kind of stuff. So this hoodie's like probably also in that realm, but you can wear it around the house a little bit. So I've been enjoying that. So yeah, that's it for like the couple pickups I have. Well, this video is a journey. I have no idea what I'm gonna call it. Let me know what you thought. I'll put links to everything as usual below. You can find me on Instagram at Connor with an upside down N, which is just a U. Yeah, and go check out Shorts Archive because we're working on some really cool stuff. Thanks again, and I'll see you in the next one.